really know. I broke the hearts of all the girls for miles round Katy Town. And when they hear that I'm a wild, they'll raise a hullabaloo. When they hear about that handsome lad, they call a Donahue. For I'm the boys to please her, and I'm the boys to tease her. I'm the boys to squeeze her, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I court her like an Irish from with her brogue and blarney too. You can with her rollick and hollick and swollick and bollick and boulder down the hill. A red, red rose upon your garden wall, and BTP a dewdrop, and upon her brow I'd fall. Perhaps she might think of me as a rather heavy dew. No more she'd love that handsome lad they call a Donahue. For I'm the boys to please her, and I'm the boys to tease her. I'm the boys to squeeze her, and I'll tell you what I'll do. I court her like an Irish man with a brogue and blarney too. You can with her rollick and hollick and swollick and bollick and boulder down the hill. At the door, they ring at the bell, saying, oh, my true love, are ye well? Out she comes as white as snow, rings on her fingers, bells on her toe. Oh, Johnny Marie says he'll die if you don't get the fella with the roving eye. I tell me, ma, when I go home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. When my hair is still my comb, that's all right till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty, she is the belle of Belfast City. She is a courting 1, 2, 3, please would you tell me who is she? Single bell and bow, and to me pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, 'tis the devil's own invention. For once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Bell, down in Captain Kelly's kitchen. With me tooralurala, me tooralurala. To a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Bell she used to go, sir. Her manners were sublime, she set me heart a twitching, and she invited me to a hole in the kitchen.